The Cochrane Movie House has been bringing the magic of the movies to Cochrane since 1998. On July 28th, the movie house held a red carpet event which treated moviegoers to a private party for those ladies celebrating Bad Moms. Popcorn, appetizers, beverages, music, and dancing were all part of the evening entertainment. Guy Jodry from Guy's Cafe came down to add to the Bad Mom experience. In the end, 260 ladies settled in to salute, embrace, and relate to being a bad mom.